Defiance, Breast Cancer Awareness Month. See plenty of pink throughout this month. Great cause. Defiance ball first. Alex Gonzalez hands off to Damian Elford. Cuts back, picks up 12 yards, good for the first down. Gonzalez then passing over the middle, but Adam Henderson with the interception for Wapakoneta. He would return it all the way to the Defiance 26-yard line. Wapak in good field position. Two plays later, Cody Morgan passes in the flat to Cameron Locke, makes a move, brought down at the 12-yard line. A couple plays after that, Morgan to Keaton Metz, touchdown, 7-0, Wapakoneta in front, and all those fans wearing pink, they're in the pink right now with the early lead. Second and 8 for Defiance, bad snap, Gonzalez able to corral it, looks to run, but Jared Cockrell is there for the sack. Bulldogs would punt it to Wapak. Morgan on the keeper now, would take it across midfield for Wapakoneta, looking to add on to that first quarter lead. Second and 7 at the 44. Morgan rolls out. John Eaton catches it. Would fumble out of bounds. Still a good gain. A couple of plays later at the 16-yard line. Morgan to Henderson and his big man not going down into the end zone. 14-0 Wapakoneta. Redskins go on to blow out Defiance. 38-0 the final. Morgan 10 of 14 passing for 205 yards and 39 touchdowns in